She's back. Oh, I hate this shed. Boss fights with mook rounds. Oh, now I have to fight both at the same time. Ah! What the fuck? I was behind cover! I don't even, like, is this the very beginning? This is round two, so a checkpoint in melees. Me to fight with the worst power. Damn it! Right, just fucking kill me. Go away again. Was she on the fucking ground and I didn't kick her?
Die!
Come on, recover, recover. How did that miss him? Damn it. Where the fuck is the smoke? Oh, what? I can have video now?
Loving this conduit thing!
Of course, there's gonna be a round three with, or not.
Kurt Wyatt reporting from the scene of an intense battle between the DUP and a small group of bioterrorists. You can see the last of the massive structure built by the DUP as it sinks into the icy waters of Puget Sound. Yep. Eyewitnesses tell us that the only survivor was DUP head Brooke Augustine, last spotted heading in the direction of the concrete tower that has served as her headquarters since the DUP arrived.
Okay. 2 weeks ago. I guess it wasn't the end then.
So far, our efforts
right?
To reach Miss Augustine have produced no response. And now,
or maybe that's just propaganda and I killed her and the game's over. I don't know.
Supported the DUP, demanding that the bioterrorist uprising in Seattle be ended by any means necessary. For USTV, this is Kurt Wyatt, reporting live from Seattle.
Yeah. That's my karma level, all right.
All right. I'm sorry, man. You knew. You told me not to trust Hank, but I didn't listen. I swear to you, this son of a bitch is gonna pay. Where is Hank Daughtry? I know he made a deal with Augustine. Now, where is he?
Wait, what am I doing? I don't want smoke. So when I was fighting Augustine, I got an option to abandon mission when I paused, right? Does that mean I'm not actually in a mission? But this music is gonna play until I kill those guys, isn't it? The Dup forces in question. Never used that. Or maybe once. I don't think I used it since I did the incinerate upgrade, or obliterate, whatever, to it.
Where is he?
So that's the thing that's equivalent to my hold R2 smoke attack. More than one of them within like a 2-second span or something, though, so it's not like I can spam them like the smoke ones.
Damn it! Should have left one breathing to answer the question. At least I know he's alive. Just gotta find him. Wait a minute, he called before. His number's gotta be in the incoming call log. Gotcha. DUP here for Hank. Something. Sounds like a freaking war. find Hank before he slips away again.
So my brother's, like, just dead, right? Maybe he's, like a surprise I'm not dead at the end or something. Because, you know, he fell into the water, right? I don't know.
Jesus. Hank did this?
Hank! You there? I'm not afraid of you, Hank!
But I'm not the conduit you were expecting.
Difficulty back. You should just always turn the camera left because it's a lot faster. Probably faster to go left, going all the way around to where I need the camera to be than to go right. It's so much slower. God damn it. Oh my god, I gotta do all of this again? None of this was done now. You know, he's just there to be a distraction. That's what it said, right? Yeah. No shards.
Thank you. gonna have to locate the signal again.
And what makes you think a bioterrorist scum like you can leave this city alive?
We had a deal.
No, you had a deal. With my boss, who's not here now.
Nice hierarchy you got there. You got the leader who doesn't really listen to, apparently. I don't know.
Noise here somewhere. It does seem like the rooftops. Close. Guess I'll give this tracker one more shot.
What do you know? Turns out I don't need your goddamn protection.
He's heading to a marina, running out of dry land. Might say me and old Hank are about to meet up again.
Huh?